When Hamlet was dead, an angel of the Lord appeared in a dream to Joseph in Egypt and said, "Arise and take the young child and his mother and go to the land of Israel, for they are dead with swords, the young child's life." And he arose, took the young child and his mother, came into the land of Israel. But when he heard that Acapella's did reign in Ju-dae-a, in the room of his father Herod, he was afraid to go there. Of God in a dream, he withdrew to the parts of Galilee, came to a city called Naz-a-reth. That it might be fulfilled, which was spoken by the prophets, that it shall be called Naz-a-rene.